Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Mountain Blade Warband. The diplomacy mod, specifically. On that there PC. Right. Just occurred to me, it's worth checking this town to see if there's a ransom broker. I've checked in the last episode, but well, checking it again, because I can't fucking remember. Nope, yep, I did check this and there wasn't. Okay, excellent, good, first class. Now, if I recall correctly, I believe that our dear employers, the Vagirs, had just declared war on the Kingdom of the Nords, which gives us a damn good reason to go to an enemy that, frankly, is relatively easy to deal with. So, let's go beat up some Nords. I'm especially hoping that on the way there we run into a Nord trading caravan. Because the Nord trading caravans are, with the exception of, there's some units, some kind of troop types that are unique to the trade caravans, the caravan masters and the caravan guards. Those are only ever on caravans, and they're always on caravans, and they're kind of their cavalry. However, they do have mostly, predominantly, the caravan guard units are made up of that nation's troops. And being able to catch some Nords would be quite nice because, well, that'd just be quite grand. Ah, plus, the Kurgic Khanate don't hate us anymore. That's good. But, yeah, it'd be quite nice because they don't, other than like a handful of, gonna be honest, kind of middling. Yeah, I'll say middling enemies. Yeah, other than a few kind of middling enemies, we are mostly going to be, yeah, facing things that just fall apart if you come at them with a horse. And we've got a good few people on horses. You know what I mean? All is well with the world. We are going to try and stop at Praven on the way. Just because Praven is a nice town. It's a good place. Also, my dog is now looking out of the window because it just started raining. So I'm actually just gonna quickly close my door to make sure that that the dog doesn't do something weird. I am angry at the weather today. Not gonna lie, we're supposed to be going on a walk, but then that rather got washed out, as it were. It's been raining quite a lot for the last few days. Normally I don't mind, but if it's on a day that I wanted to do something, yeah, it can go fuck itself. Lovely, a ransom broker. I don't care about what you have to tell me. Buy my bandits. Excellent. Buying my bandits makes my life a lot easier, that, buying my bandits. Right, now. We actually could quite likely attack some of these outlying villages, especially Cullum, because of how far that is away from anything. You know what I mean? Like, that's quite a distance away from anyone who can protect it. Which is fairly grand, I'm not gonna lie. That's a pretty good thing there. But the issue is also that how far away that is from anything that can help us. Now, I don't think anyone is liable to come and help us. For the simple reason that we're a mercenary and we've made no relationships with any of the lords. We've basically signed up as an excuse to go to war. Know what I mean? Oh, awesome, we can fucking join in over here. Excellent, join in and help the manhunters. Whoops. There it is, okay. I don't even need to get involved in this, just... You guys go. You've got a big advantage, because you've got my men with you, so... You'll be fine. Because, yeah, you do find units of manhunters just kind of wandering the land quite often. Just hanging around, planning on, you know, just showing up, beating up some peasants. Well, some robbers, I should say, some criminals. That's what the manhunters are, after all. They are quite literally just a unit that goes around picking fights with bandits. I assume to sell them. Yeah, I assume to collect their ransom, hence why when you have manhunters in your army, you've got some fairly decent, some kind of passable frontline cavalry, some kind of passable, you know, immediate charging cavalry who, well, as you can see there, will just knock the shit out of the enemy, as opposed to killing the... Of course, I am not overly concerned with capturing these guys, due purely the fact that we are nowhere near anywhere where we could actually, get any use out of them. Really, we can't sell them currently because of how far we are. Whoops, we have got a Nord warrior. That's where, you know, we're starting to get some of the, some of the better units there with an Nord warrior. Odd that those manhunters don't seem to care that we are an enemy. But then again, I suppose they are neutral. In the end, they are a neutral faction. The manhunters, they don't belong to a faction. They're just basically a bunch of bumblefuck peasants with sticks. Whoops. Okay. Okay, he's catching up with me, so... We'll fight to the end. We are losing this. I thought we were far enough away to not get that guy in, not get that guy with us. To not get that, dude joining in. I mean, hey, we might be fine based purely on the fact that, yes, there's a lot more of them than there are of us. However... They are basically entirely on foot. Yeah, I mean, we might get lucky. You know, I have actually been in much worse positions, and... Whoops, okay. Yeah, actually, looking at it, it seems like they're archers. Okay, their archers were a bigger problem than... their actual fighters, but now that's becoming less and less the case. Okay. I am wondering where the fuck their officers are, their lordly leaders. Yeah, you may also be noticing, actually, that even their archers are quite... well equipped in terms of melee combat. Nothing to be sneezed at, the Nords. Yeah, we just didn't have enough in the way of troops, I don't think. I don't even know how many of us are still alive. I mean, I feel like we've probably given them a good fight. Probably duffed them up quite a treat. Though again, I think that's largely by virtue of us being on a fucking horse. It's easy to duff people up when they're on the floor and you're on a massive fucking mammal. You know what I mean? Yeah, this horse isn't living much longer. And the minute we are on the ground, we are a lot worse off. Yeah. Okay, we are now screwed. The screwing. Yep. Basically, what I thought. Yeah, gonna sound a retreat for that one. 46 killed, 12 wounded. Leave. Wait, seriously? I'm getting away. Fucking... Seriously? I'm escaping. Cool. I'll accept that. Yeah, I will accept the shit out of that. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be honest. I was expecting capture. Yeah, I was expecting us to, be caught there. I mean, granted, we're not much better off. I mean, we might have been better off if we had been caught. Well, no, we wouldn't have been better off if we'd been caught. We would have been caught. But, yeah. Well, we hurt them. I mean, I think if we'd managed to just catch one of them, you know, rather than getting hit in the neck by both of them, that would have gone a lot better. Unfortunately, that's not how it went. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get rid of the Kurgits, the slave drivers, and the Nords. And just get Vagir. Oh, that's being raided. Excellent. That's exactly not what I want. Run away. Run away. Oh, good! It's the king! That's... Nope, it's what I wanted! We got to get away from there! Like, right... Oh, hello. Nope, you are not a big enough force to fight the king. No, there's 60 of you, mate. Mate, it's the king! The king has a big army, dude. He's not a pushover. Oh, dear. That man is not gonna do well. Catherine, Watchman, Wandering, Dude. What are you? Me and two of my mates are looking for a master. No. I would actually consider buying some mercenaries if they were better than that. Some hired swords? Something like that? I might consider, but... Yeah, not something quite that weak, sauce. Okay, so what we need to do now is we need to start riding around getting more Vagir and Swadian recruits. We need to rebuild our force. This is something that will happen to us several times. I mean, because honestly, what I want, the goal. Fuck me. He wishes me to join the new military campaign. I don't have an army, mate. I mean, granted, I do have the at least 8 troops that was requested. I've got 9. But... I think he meant he wanted more than that. Do you know what I mean? Although... Yeah, at least now we're actually gonna just be kind of slowly making money, as opposed to just constantly losing money. Every time every time a week passes, now we're gonna be like marginally better off. Although what we need to do, we need to piggyback off of bigger forces. Ooh, hello. That's quite a nice chunk of Vega recruits there. Huh? We'll go to Shapsty, or whatever the fuck that's called. I mean, that's already been looted, so that's not as much of an issue. Excellent! Surrender or die! Yeah. Hold, my guys, actually, just hold still. There's no need for you guys to get yourselves hurt. If there's, like, you know, an actual fighting force present. I mean, what would be the point of injuring yourselves? There wouldn't be. There wouldn't be one. Just non-existent. Damn it. I was hoping to knock at least some of them out, you twat. Fine, I'll take one. Oh. I will also, they give veterans a cavalry. Okay. Yes, I will also take up all of the people that they had imprisoned. And this nomad saber. I'll take that as my just reward. Cool. Oh my god, that's 29 Tundra Bandits, 26 Tundra Bandits. What the hell is going on in this part of the world? Yeah, surrender or die! I think we'll do alright, lads! I think we will do fine. And I'll tell you for why I'm here. In fact, I'm so confident of us doing fine. I'm gonna get off my horse. And then promptly get the shit kicked out of me. Okay, good! Leave. And now we join in again. Hold this position. Alright, go on. Wait, are they? Fuck me, I think they were all listening to me. Right, fucking go! Mush, you daft twat! You're being fired upon! I'm fired upon in such a way that makes me really not want to get too close. Lest I eat shit. Well, yes! I did kill him with the uncouched. Don't quite know why. I just suppose. But sometimes that's just easier. Excellent. No casualties. Yeah, good. It's great. Where else can I go? I'm sorry, friend. You're not getting me. I am deeply apologetic, friend, but it's just not happening. Cause I'm gonna go in here in this town, and then you can't get me. You know? Nope, nothing I want. Ah, this is my town. By my town, of course, I mean the town where my ironworks is. Excellent. There's probably my tools being produced there as well. Isn't that beautiful? When you come into a town and see your own stuff being made. Oh dear. Right, well, I'm actually coming over a bit ill right now, so I think that's going to have to be all for me for now. Been your little Star Wars thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Right, let's cut the crap to this end slate, it doesn't take forever. I want to thank these lovely minions, whose name is on the screen right now, for donating to my Patreon campaign to help keep the channel going. If you want to donate as well and get your name on this list and the one in the description, you can follow the link in the description to my Patreon page and pledge some money there, it would be appreciated. Down there you will also find a link to my Twitter, where I post random bullshit, ranty bullshit, and indeed every single video I put up, because Lord knows you can't trust YouTube to do it for you anymore. Right, we done? Is it over?
It's over!